Spectra Layers 1 is probably the best new feature of Cubase Pro and Artist 11. This is a powerhouse of an audio editor and vocal extractor and does this by spectral editing. Hi, I'm Marlon and welcome to the White Noise Studio. Spectral editing is a different way of editing and adjusting audio. Instead of automation EQ, you're working directly in the waveform of your audio. This gives a sort of Photoshop-like workflow of selecting audio, selecting frequency regions of the WAV file, boost it, cut it, move, and so on. Spectra Layers 1 is the ultra-light version of Spectra Layers Pro, and a lot of features I love in Spectra Layers Pro have been omitted. But there are more than enough functions left in Spectra Layers 1 to make your life a lot easier. The program works like this. There are the selection tools. You can select from rectangular selection and ellipse selection. Go to a part of the waveform you want to work on and do, for instance, cut to remove it. Or you can change the gain, so making it louder or softer. You can work in way more detail and precise like this. And pinpoint on, for instance, a click, pop or resonating frequency without the need of automating EQ or using a plugin on this very one spot. I do this all the time with Spectra Layers Pro in mastering, but you can also do this in Spectra Layers 1. Audio can be copied and pasted to repair on a spectral level, and that is very powerful. You can set a certain fade in time and frequency. This is excellent for transparent copy-pasting and editing. Think of a crossfade, but not only in volume, but also in frequencies. One of the best functions in Spectra Layers 1 is the Unmix Vocal option. This will extract a vocal from audio and put it in its own layer. That means you will have the choice to remove the vocal from audio, or to isolate a vocal for instance, remixing purposes. This can be done by selecting unmixed vocals in the layer menu. It will give you a sensitivity setting you can play with for the best results. And here are the two layers. Each layer has its own volume control. So also for volume adjusting. For instance, you want a vocal louder, and this can work really well. You can see that the rest layer is named piano plus drums plus bass plus other. That is because in the Pro version, you can extract these separately. I have reviewed a bunch of other vocal removal plugins and software, and Spectra Layers Pro did it pretty much the best. And that same algorithm is now included with Cubase 11 Pro and Artist. You can use Spectra Layers 1 as a standalone program, but also as an Era 2 extension inside Cubase. You open it by selecting a WAV file and go to Audio, Extensions, and select Spectra Layers. It will do some quick calculations and open up in the lower part of the workspace or as a pop-up, depending what you have set as preference. It works exactly the same as when used standalone, with the large benefit that you can stay inside the Cubase work environment. Do your thing on the audio file with Spectra Layers and continue working. Really handy, and this is exactly my workflow with Spectra Layers. This is not the only new plugin included with Cubase 11. For the next one, check out the video displayed on screen right now. Please remember to subscribe and like this video. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Bye!